It's used in a variety of products, and many, if not all of them, are used by ourselves.
Hello and welcome to the Biofore channel. My name is Karina Cella. In this program, we will be talking about one of the most important industrial raw materials, pulp.
We've got four modern and efficient, well-invested pulp mills. Three of them are in Finland, one is in Uruguay. In Finland, at all three mills, we use the same mix of raw materials. It is birch, it is spruce, and it is pine. And in Uruguay, we use eucalyptus only.
And what about the end users of pulp? Tell us about those.
Well, printing and writing, obviously, that's still the biggest end use area for pulp. But then it's used in a variety of products, and many, if not all of them, are used by ourselves on a daily basis. It's anything from packaging paper to your paper carrier bag to your toilet tissue, your household papers, down to smaller and more specialized applications, such as the label on your bottle of breakfast juice or evening wine, and also to your ice cream and to your toilet seat cover, believe it or not.
Really? Yeah. Okay. Chocolate ice cream or?
Well, some of it there as well. Urbanization, e-commerce, what you said, that means that there are more products being distributed, i.e. they need to be packed into something, paper or packaging board. They need to be labeled with something to show where it is going. And that in itself increases end uses or consumption of pulp in those end uses. Urbanization, again, smaller households, smaller storage areas, meaning that people have to go and shop more often or have things delivered, i.e. all of that consumes packaging material of various kinds.
In this program, we have learned that modern pulp mills are much more than just pulp mills, and the end uses of pulp can be seen in all our homes. Megatrends are driving pulp demand, so the business is booming. Thank you for being with us.